السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. This is day three already. Gratitude is the title of today's quote that I've selected from the book The Better Me, 365 Ways to Transform Your Everyday Life. And the quote states, appreciate the little things, but believe you can do more. You see, subhanAllah al-Azim, there are many people who would not dream big, meaning they would just say, you know, 5 daily prayers, that's it, alhamdulillah. They always after the little things, and they do not have that vision. Yes, we may appreciate whatever you do, alhamdulillah, but always have a bigger vision to achieve, inshallah, in life. You see, even the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he taught us that if we ask Allah for Jannah, don't just ask for Jannah. Allah can give you bigger than that. Al-Firdaus al-A'la. Aim for Al-Firdaus al-A'la, the highest level of Jannah. And don't ever say that I don't deserve it and so on and so forth. Even the Prophet ﷺ said, يُحْشَرُ الْمَرْءُ مَعَ مَنْ أَحَبَّ. A person will be resurrected on a day of judgment with whom he loves. So if you love the Prophet ﷺ, you will be with the Prophet in Jannah. And where is the Prophet ﷺ in Jannah? In the highest level of Jannah. But love is not just a matter of emotions and feelings. Love is also an action. So do your best to achieve the highest you could, inshallah. And Allah will help you and assist you to reach that goal, inshallah. What do you think? Are you ready, inshallah, to plan the rest of Ramadan in a better way? So instead of just, you know, praying 2 rak'ah in Taraweeh and then leaving the masjid, why don't you, inshallah, stay until the end and see what happens by the end of Ramadan if you maintain consistency? May Allah bless you all, and we'll see you tomorrow, inshallah, with another quote. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.